almost their best attacking threat, forwards or backs.
You know, everyone's been talking about Dave Pocock, and he is a terrific player, but how you can't drop him. You cannot drop Michael Hooper.
And now, Michael Hooper, 22 years of age, the 82nd Wallaby captain.
Just an overthrow from Andrew Hoare in the line out. Hooper picked it up, probably the fastest man on the field, Michael Hooper.
Sevio Gignazzi misses his man, and here goes Hooper. This is a terrific break, and he's still going. He's got 70 metres.
Hooper got away from one. Michael Hooper, support on the inside.
Oh, Lua. He offloads to Hooper.
Oh, he's through! How did he get through there?
Having a run.
Chance in their arm in behind that 22. Hibbert takes it across the advantage line, Wales. Hooper, brilliant.
Yeah, look at this for a tackle on Hibbert. Hooper hard on the football, turnover, and the Wallabies get straight on the front foot from an attack.
Consistency this season for Michael Hooper has been a real feature every game he's played.
Picked up by Hooper! And Hooper!
And now Alua. Now Hooper.
I reckon he'll be happy to carry this back.
I mean, he's like having an extra inside centre in your side. He's got those types of skills as well as the hard grinding forward play.
Sean Gold and Williams. In the touch he goes.
This is meat pie. That ball there, lovely. The running angle for Michael Hooper is top class. The eyes are looking.
The 20-year-old flyer, can he go all the way? They're closing in on him.
Now here is Hooper, nicely done by Hooper. Almost, yes, he made it. What a great individual try by Michael Hooper.
Fardy breaks free, gets the pass infield, and it's Mike Hooper from the back row who scores Australia's second try.
Aaron Smith, now Carter. Wallabies over the ball and winning the penalty.
That was Hooper. He has had a superb start to this game. He's been excellent. His ball carries have been good.
Flings it away to Hickey. Still about the run.
Defensively, he's outstanding. We know he's got great pace. We know he's very good on the ball. He's got great strength in the tackle and the ability to carry the ball in the tight situations as well. And had a tremendous skill set.
Now a chance for Pearson. He likes to attack the goal line, but you see the gang tackle on him.
And Hooper's there. That's good play from Michael Hooper. Look at this. This is so fantastic from the open side. Now the impasse goes. Here's Hooper on the head once again.
Smith can't get there. Try to the Waratahs.
out now, the Wallabies' best tonight.
Yeah, no doubts whatsoever. Everything he did had a touch of class, had power, and had also had pace.
And passion.
Well, it's started as well. Not away from one.
Look at Hooper driving over the ball, creating the turnover. Kamani.
And Hooper.
Oh, wow.
Right.
Wow.
Over halfway goes the loose forward.
They've had a really tough game. They've had it pretty much one way. Meanwhile, it's Hooper on the break.
Siren sounds. The Bulls need a converted try to lock it up. The Waratahs get the penalty. They will put it into touch.
It's working for the Gold Shirts. They're over the line. Can they get the ball down? They claim the try.
Flat pass to Hooper. Michael Hooper is straight through. Needs the link up.
Can't pick the first half that worked for them. They stretched them one side, then the other. Then Michael Hooper ran a great line.
Nice work. He's having a strong game. That ball picked up on the bounce by Saheli. He's got better and better as the game's worn on. But that time,
Hooper. He's literally come from the back of the line out there. He's got to that breakdown, which was in midfield. He got the turnover.
Defensive line here. So Taylor tries to counter. Another good tackle from Michael Hooper.
He almost blew his whistle there. They put it into the line for Hooper. Michael Hooper.
So to Phipson now. Hooper. Not the biggest man out there, but he has this fantastic.
That's a tackle here from Michael Hooper. Jalan couldn't get out. Hooper then went straight for the ball.
Now it's Hooper. They go to the blind side. There's a bit of room here. Oh, so it's gone forward, and I think it's been knocked on as well.
Wow, who made that? Michael Hooper. That is worth 7 points, Michael Hooper.
Julian Sevilla, good tackle by Stephen Moore. Got to make that first tackle on Sevilla, or you're in trouble. Has been ripped away.
Midfield, going to get involved. And Hooper went in and stole it for the Waratahs. Phipson, Beal, and he's chimed the short one again, and it's come off twice.
Again, cut by Cryer's ear, but here again is Hooper. Now here is a straight break again from Hooper.
The Southport School. And now it is Hooper. Hooper with one to beat. Looks up, backs himself. Hooper! Did he get it down? Yes, he did! Sevilla lays it back.
Fine.
And Hooper's in there.
New Zealand actually turned that one over remarkably, but good anticipation. That's Michael Hooper on Sakalia.
Can't get away from Slipper. It's been stolen. Pressure in that strong for Waratahs.
Good defense, Christian Lili at five.
Son captaining Australia, I mean, it's unbelievable. And at the age of 22, you know, all the different, one of the youngest ever, it's just a dream come true.
Celebrate with the guys right now, and a lot of guys will be playing in that game, but for right now, it's a Waratahs victory and a very good one.